yeah, this is going out to everybody in the world who ever been through something, you know? You got to keep on. You can't let it get you down. You got to keep on. Keep the scar. Another day in the heart of the town, and a whole lot of things trying to keep a brother down. Got my mind all stressed and I don't feel right. You know I didn't get no sleep last night. So I reminisce about the days that passed and all the homies that I had that did not last. It's kinda deep, but they got me for millions, and I'm the homeboy that helped them raise their children, feed their wife, live a good life. Now they talk about the hammer like I'm a low life. Everywhere you go, you talk about me, and on the inside, homie, you're killing me softly. 10 years I gave you all that I had, took you from Mississippi to Baghdad. It's a shame, and you know it's true, I'm the same man who would die for you.
Keep on.
Deep, and I was even crossed up by my real close homies. When they thought I was down with my back against the wall, gave me a shove and hoped I'd fall. Did not call to see how I feel. Deserted me and that's real. It gets deep when you on this side, doing all you can do to survive, right? I held on and I didn't give up, cause I had the good Lord laying in the cut. For what I don't know and for what I can't see and for what, cause of you they turn on me, right? I thank God that I got my girls and my little baby boy just joined this world. And to my nephews and nieces, our love is strong. But to the rest of y'all, I got to keep on.
Keep on.
Broken hearts don't always mend, especially when they broke by your homies and your best friend. To the end, I thought we was down,
so yeah,
I know better now.
Why?
I can't explain how it feels to know deep down inside y'all was never real. And I realized that money is your guide, but the things you did to me I took hard.
So hard.
It wasn't enough to run my life, but you even tried to sabotage your WY. And why not leave good enough alone? You got my heart feeling weak, but my mind still strong. And on I'll go, cause I'm made like that. In 5 years I'll see where y'all at. Get ready, cause it's on its way. In the bed y'all made, it's the bed y'all lay. I'm moving on.